use rich examples and counterexamples. The riches. I have so many rich examples. There was this millionaire guy who was found on his kitchen counter. No, wait, that's a counterexample. The thing is, you know, thing is whether rich or not, you always include the what and the how as potential persons. As potential persons of interest, but most of the time, it's the why that is the missing clue, the why.